Congratulations, 8th grade, on your promotion to 9th grade. I'm so proud and honored to have been your principal for the past 3 years. I know you're going to go out and do great things. Continue to study hard, work hard, and do your very best at all that you do. Congratulations and farewell.
Good morning, Mighty Mustangs, and it is officially the end of the school year. I am so proud of you. It was an honor to be your assistant principal for 2 years. I sincerely love you guys. I hope that you had a great experience at Fondren Middle School, and I hope that you will go forth and be great. Remember, kindness does not cost a thing, so to be kind to everyone you meet. Remember to speak up for things that you believe in, and please, above all else, remember to walk in excellence. Whenever you need me, I will be right here at Fondren Middle School, ready to support and to guide you. Love you guys and have a wonderful summer.
Good afternoon, party people in the place to be. Welcome back to another fun-filled, action-packed day of 8th grade science. You know you could have been anywhere in the world, but you chose to be here with me, and I do appreciate you. That's how we started out every single class this year virtually. That is how we're going to finish it. Hey guys, I want you to make sure you venture out. Go be great. Don't let anybody tell that you can't be. Go be all you can be, only because it's for you. You're the one that gets to make that decision, all right? Hey, we love you here at Fondren. You always got a home with us. Anytime you need us, come look us up. Love you.
Hello, 8th graders. It's been a long journey. I taught a lot of you guys in 7th grade and in 8th grade. I'm so excited for you guys to be done with middle school and on your journey to high school. I wish you guys all the best, and I
just want to say I'm proud of 8th graders. We survived a crazy year. Now you're about to move on to high school, go on to do great things. Salute. I appreciate being able to educate you on history. Stay woke.
I just wanted to say congratulations. Finally, you're out of Fondren, and I wish you the best of luck, and I know you can do it. Good luck, 8th
grade. Hey, it's Mr. Clark here. It was a pleasure and honor to have you guys in my class or online this year. Really appreciate y'all. Always a good thing seeing you guys grow up, and look forward to seeing what accomplishments you're gonna have in the future. So appreciate you guys, and have a great summer, all right?
Hey guys, this is Ms. Sharp. I just wanted to say good luck in high school. It was an amazing experience teaching all of you guys, and I know that you guys are gonna be super successful in the future.
Hi, 8th graders. Good luck to you in high school. It's gonna be a wonderful experience, and we're excited for you. Even though you're leaving us, we want to tell you to enjoy your high school experience.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Congratulations, class of 2021. You have made it this far. After all of the challenges this year, I wish you nothing but the best this year and going forward. Just know that your challengers have made you stronger, and any dream is attainable. Congratulations.
I just want to say happy graduation to my 8th graders. Do your best, and you're going to have a very successful year. Enjoy high school. From Ms. Gordon.
Hi, 8th graders, those who have been under the jurisdiction of Ms. Brown's Education and Learning. I want to wish y'all good luck, and y'all continue to be successful. When you transition to the 9th grade, continue what you're doing now. Bye-bye, y'all. Take it easy.
This is Ms. Henry. I love you guys, and I know you all, like we discussed, you're going to be future lawyer, doctors, and teachers. Good luck, guys.
Photobomb.
All right, bye, guys. I'm so proud of you. I cannot wait to see what you guys do in the future. Farewell.
Bye. Hey guys, we'll miss you so much. Congratulations, and congratulations on your endeavors in high school.
Bye, guys. Good luck in high school. I'm going to miss y'all so much. I saw y'all grow up since 6th grade. Y'all got up so much.
What are you going to miss about middle school?
The teachers.
Aww.
How they teach and how they do all their stuff.
What are you going to miss about middle school?
My friends.
What are you going to miss about middle school?
Nothing.
Oh.
I'm going to miss Miss Becky and Mr. Clark.
Oh, tell us a funny, like just anything you can remember from middle school. 6th grade, 7th grade, 8th grade, I don't know.
Alright, so like in 7th grade, we would like get points if we like got like the exit ticket for it, and I think our
whose class was that?
Like, it was your class, and then we won, and then we got like a pizza party.
Oh.
And then we ate it at lunch.
That was the funniest thing from middle school.
Yeah. Yay, pizza.
Okay.
I do Mr. Manuela is cool because he's nice, he cool, he chill, and I love his personality.
I think Mr. Mendiola is a good teacher because he was a good soccer coach.
Mr. Mendiola is my favorite because he's very cool.
Mr. Mendiola was a favorite because he was just very chill. And he would never get mad at anyone, like at all.
And he's like a big sweetheart. He's pretty cool. Like, he cares about the students. He like, you know, pays attention. He helps us when we need help. And he's pretty cool. And like Emily said, I'm Elijah, by the way.
Ah! He was always there when you needed someone to talk to.
And I'll tell you.